Hey guys, it is the 5th of December. Don't know if I pronounced that right. Anyway, we have a castle 450/45. Straight out from the naughty bucket this time. I just picked out a couple of locks that I wanted to try. On something must fit. Yeah, there we go. All right, let's rig it first and see if that does anything. So I've had this in my naughty bucket for at least a year, if not more, and all I had to do was to rig it. Okay. Just to be sure that it wasn't locked. Let's see. Okay, I have to check my locks for raking from now on before putting them into the naughty bucket. And rocking apparently as well. And sipping. Why have I not been able to single pin pick this if I can open it in all these different ways? Come on. Oh, come on. I know I've had this through the Naughty Bucket Lock series at least twice with no lock. No, I just opened it 3 times. Yeah. Anyway, it's going on the tree, but let's see if I, for once, can get a single pin pick. That would be awesome. Where's my deeper hook? I just want to try with something a little deeper. This might be too deep of a hook. Something a little less deep, perhaps. This one might do it. try to run the deeper one through. Okay. And then this one again. One to pick. None of them seem to be pickable. Let's see if we can make one fall. There. We're going to stop here because that's not going to open. We did get it open though, with Raking, Rocking and Sipping, just because I wanted open. Wrong tensioner. And it seems like this just works. I want it open. Alright, let's get it on the tree. And we want it there. That was 5 locks. 19 days to go. Alright. I really hope you enjoyed this video. I know I say that in every video, but I also mean it. Yeah. Hope to see you tomorrow for the 6th video in the Christmas series 2021. Thanks for watching. Remember, skill always beats luck, and have a great day.